So you may have heard about the 95678, but do you know all that the zip code has to offer? Well, it blew my mind and it will likely blow yours. All right, enough of me talking, let's get to it. Perhaps the best kept secret in the 95678 is what I'm standing on right now, the All-American Speedway. The only place in Roseville you could travel over 100 miles per hour and not have to worry about getting a speeding ticket. Vroom, vroom.
The Speedway has been in operation since 1955 and was originally a dirt speedway. As of this year, it is officially a NASCAR-sanctioned speedway and hosts the most exciting races in the county.
Well, that was fun and a bit nauseating, but there's so much more to get to in the 95678. Follow me. One of the more beautiful and historic parts of the 95678 is downtown Roseville. Oh, let me show you what I'm talking about. Here, what are we looking at here?
Well, this is the Tower Theater, which in its heyday was the place to be. You know, back in Hollywood days.
But that's not the only cool thing in downtown Roseville.
If you're a fan of happy hours and cocktails, the Owl Club was the first bar to open legally in Placer County one day after Prohibition ended. So after seeing all that cool stuff, you may be wondering, how was this city formed? Well, another hidden gem in the 95678 is this cool museum which holds the history to how the city was birthed. Follow me.
Inside the Carnegie Museum, you'll find all kinds of cool historical artifacts and exhibits which tell the story on how Roseville became a city. And yes, I decided to have a little bit of fun.
Yes, hello. I would like to order a pizza.
Yeah, you guys get the picture. Thanks for joining me today in the 95678. It's been real and been fun.